Backstreet Boys zone. Oh, hi, guys. Kind. How are you? You're looking very smart.
You're looking gorgeous yourself.
Thank you. Thank you. You're all looking great. Would you say you've got a new look now? Your look's evolved.
Well, we're a bit older, so you can get away with suits like this. We're all over 30 now. We're elfless. So you can wear the old waistcoats.
Hope
I'm missing
still
the pipes.
Do the dance moves?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
Good.
Just a bit.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
Good. These are all looking suited and booted in your brand new video. Were you all involved in the look? Do you have much say in your image?
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, we have a stylist, and she'll come out and she'll bring lots of different looks for us, and we'll kind of pick and choose which is best and which also goes together.
Okay.
We kind of went for the kind of Tom Ford. It was kind of the look for this campaign. Double-breasted suits, waistcoats, things like that, tweeds, all that.
Well, you're really on trend.
Thank you very much.
And now, Ronan, you were recently in Naomi Campbell's Fashion for Relief fashion show.
That's right, yeah. It was
amazing.
Did
you enjoy it?
Yeah, I mean, I was quite nervous, to be honest. I'd never done catwalk before.
I think we've got a little clip.
Do you have a clip? I
really haven't seen this.
You look like you were...
I did have a couple of drinks before I went on because I was very nervous.
You need to.
I was afraid of falling, though. Because they walked me through during the day and said, would you come down here and you get to the bottom and you put the other poles and you spin around. Forget that. I'm not doing any of that. So I just got down and back as quick as I could. But, you know, the audience were great and that got me through it. It was such a great cause. I was happy to do it, you know.
Great. What did you think of him, boys? Did you think he's...
Yeah, fantastic. I mean, Ronan has always been a dedicated follower of fashion, so to speak, through the years. So, yeah, I'm pretty proud of him.
Oh, God. It's been great chatting to you, and I can't wait to hear you perform for our catwalk finale.
Looking forward to it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Abby. Thanks very much. Cheers.
Boys down, everybody.
So I can try to make you see I'm in no position for giving. Charlotte, see you do this line. I can't help but close my eyes. I wonder about you in my life, drowning in your tears. I'm delirious. Are you serious? What goes on in your head? I'm just curious. Cause I'm hanging here, I'm in dangling here. Think your love, oh, your love has cut off my head. It's I'm
Sean!